chat with Backstage at Stella McCartney. Enjoy.
So we're backstage at Stella McCartney. It's all about the girls looking fresh, natural, gorgeous, a beautiful blush on the cheeks, brows groomed, light brown mascara on the lashes, and a little bit of a tone around the eye. It's just about the girls, as I said, looking kind of beautiful, very Stella.
A chic look with the hair. We're doing a small head, but it's kind of dual textured. The sides are kind of pulled back, and it's very, very clean and very sharp. And they go back into a really tight, flat bun. So there's a nod to masculinity, and there's a nod to elegance. And you can see that there's separation in there, but it's not. See that separation? You see that cleanness here? That's really what we're going for. What we're really talking about is we're talking about a very cool girl, right, with some life, right, and I think anyone that kind of lives a life, they kind of take 5 minutes when they do their hair, you know, and it looks better.
Much, but each season it just gets like hotter and hotter.
It's summer. It is hotter and hotter. This time of year you can go hot. You're very much the kind of the dress that you can just literally put over your head, just let it drop onto you and let it move and mold to your body. I think that's really important to have those in the day where you just go, this is the dress I know I can fall back on, and it's not super tight, it's not kind of, you know, controlling you. So we have moments of that mixed with kind of the sportier stuff and the silks, more kind of feminine mixing too, and then we went into evening, we did go more sort of figure hugging, looking at fitness and, you know, that summer celebration of that moment in summer.
Sexy back.
I love Stella. She's got great style. She just definitely knows how to make a woman feel good, you know.
When you walk on her show, do you feel like really, what's the image you think you're projecting?
Fresh, clean, you know, a little cheeky.
And really strong.
And strong, yeah. Definitely a strong woman.
About Stella, it's always, it's really exciting because it's actually things you want to wear, so true, and you really will enjoy.
What does it feel like wearing a dress like that? How does it make you feel?
It's very sexy, isn't it? But at the same time, you know, you feel you can wear it in summer, sort of in a summer garden party. It's not, you know, it's, and you will be comfortable, but at the same time you'll feel good.
Always goes with your clothes, I feel like there's just such an air of confidence about it. Like you really understand how women want to feel.
I hope so. I'm always understanding and learning, actually. You know, you never stop learning, and I think that women are complex, and I'm here to help all of those moments. So, you know, I want to create collections that you can find a little piece of you in everything, and that it can bring something into your life and into your wardrobe.